Auspicious occasion. All of us are here to celebrate the 74th Republic Day of our country. Today I am obliged and honored to give a speech on Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated every year on 26th January has a special significance in the history of India. To make the event memorable, the national event is celebrated every year with a lot of joy, happiness and pride in our hearts. As we know, on 26 January 1950, the Indian Constitution came into effect, and so from that day we the people of India. We all know that India got independence on 15 August 1947, but the nation did not have any constitution of its own. Many discussions and constantly a committee headed by Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar submitted a draft of Indian Constitution, which was adopted on 26 November 1949 and officially came into effect on 26 January 1950. I wanted and end this speech by saying that India is a democratic country. The citizens living in a democratic country enjoy privilege to elect their leader to lead the country. Although there has been a lot of improvement till now, it can also be said that we have been facing a few problems such as pollution, poverty, unemployment, etc. One thing we all can do, promise to each other we will become a better version and we contribute to solving all these problems and making our nation a better place. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.